transformed into a full short spine. I was only wearing his costume for Halloween, but apparently an interaction with the OxyContin changed me into Uncle Schlechtstein. So, here I am in Philadelphia, and Bozo and Bill F. are playing with each other's wieners. Like I said earlier, there's gonna be a lot more tricks than treats. Trick or treat, Bill. Oh, and it appears that damn gay ghost has tagged along. He seems to have flooded the teleporter as well.
This is the gay ghost, Mr. Bell F. Now, do you want to know what the real reason why your reception is bad? Now, being the technical guru that I once was, I can tell that you have an antenna problem. Your antenna's a little limp. Well, actually, the one leg of the dipole is laying down on the roof. So, therefore you're not going to have good reception as if your dipole is put up properly.
Well, kitty, the gay ghost speaks. Mr. Gay Ghost, what brings you to Philadelphia?
Well, see, I heard that Bill F. and Bozo were going to be playing with the other wieners, so I thought I'd come along and just see how they're doing.
Well, they appear to be doing very well.
Yes, Bill, by the looks of your dipole, I can ascertain that you don't know what you're doing.
An accomplished DXer, and he's heard lots of pirate radio stations in his time. How dare you?
How dare you? I'm the gay ghost.
Well, Mr. Gay Ghost, I suggest you stop haunting my teleporter.
Make me.
Well, I will. Take this, gay ghost. You will have to listen to a WMBR marathon broadcast.
No, no, not a WMBR marathon broadcast. Help me.
Well, we fixed him. But wait, where did my nephew Jay go? Oh, no. Off on Mr. LC's horse and jumped in the teleporter again. Oh no! According to the coordinates, he's gone to Mr. Al Sampson's trailer in Mount Kisco, New York. Well, I suppose we better go. We'll meet y'all. WHYP Halloween special with your Uncle Schlechtstein.